Bernice Regan and I thought we would kind of surprise you with a couple extra people tonight on the program. Some of the best music that I know I've heard in the last year was not made on any stage or on any phonograph record, but down in a very muddy little village called Resurrection City in Washington, D.C. And the song fests there, held every evening under the leadership of Reverend Frederick Douglass Kirkpatrick from Louisiana and Jimmy Collier from Chicago. And here they are now.
We are down in Washington, feeling mighty sad, thinking about an income that we never had. Everybody's got a right to live. Everybody's got a right to live. And before this campaign fails, we'll all go down in jail. Everybody's got a right to live. Black man picked the cotton long time ago. He has been a victim since they brought him to the show. Black man dug the ditches, hewed down the pine, gave his trouble to Jesus, kept on towing the line. Everybody's got a right to live. Everybody's got a right to live. And before this campaign fails, we'll all go down in jail. Everybody's got a right to live. Black man dug the pipelines both night and day. Black man did the work while a white man got the pay. Now look here, Congress, this is a brand new day. No more full-time work and no more part-time pay. Everybody's got a right to live. Everybody's got a right to live. And before this campaign fails, we'll all go down in jail. Everybody's got a right to live. We want our share of silver. We want our share of gold. We want our share of justice. Hear our dying soul. Black man picked the cotton long time ago. He has been the victim since they brought him to the show. Everybody's got a right to live. Everybody's got a right to live. And before this campaign fails, we all go down in jail. Everybody's got a right to live.